Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sleep King, and we are playing Control Ultimate Edition. Not really for much anything else other than just screwing around, having some fun. I'm gonna turn on Immortality when he kills, just for the sake of it. Mostly because, I don't know, I'm just kinda out of my head, but I want to play a game, and I've already beaten this game once. There's a playthrough on my channel, but it looks like this is considered a separate game, so I have to go through it all again. Let's go ahead and now. That's fine. Yes. Technically, I'm immortal, so all this point is all good. I'm not in the story challenge right now. I'm just in here to run through. I don't need to collect these. Ultimate speed run. Immortality 1-8 kills. Ozzy. A very powerful and strange individual. One of my favorites. Alright, so I'm gonna just make a full loop. Did I get turned around when I was sitting in the Aussie? I did. I think. I'm confused as to where I'm supposed to go already. That's never a good thought. Good sign. This button? No, oh, yes. Okay.
That's nice.
You did. It's all in your mind. Someone used super glue? Gorilla glue? Nah. Too busy.
It's the hiss!
Maybe? Yeah, he killed himself. Just give me the gun for all good.
Yes.
It's a powerful gun. Who cares? You're here now.
Do you have any firearms training?
You're not a very good shot.
That's the magic point.
Not dead, just sleeping.
Yes.
Where? Not here, right?
No.
Oh, right there. Dead letters.
As I have nothing to fear.
I don't even need to find those, because it's nothing really I need to enhance. Hello. Literally just trying to fly through this. I want to see the new stuff. That's all I'm really interested in. Communications. Is it this way or is it up? To crouch, take cover behind little objects.
Jump!
Ah. I can't fly yet. Nor can I dash. So run across instead. Excuse me. What are you talking about? I didn't tell you to do anything. Weirdo. There is! Wow! Hello, friend. Always around you. Most likely. In the hot lounge chamber, yes. Hot lounge chamber this way. Again, I keep opening them, but it's just habit. Yeah, no alarm for me. Rules of three. This is one of my favorite parts about this game. Yes, you don't remember?
Does it? Wow. Like this one.
Huzzah! There's no bridge. There's always a bridge. Was there? Think so? Oh no, it's coming to get me. I'll have to walk slightly faster than it to survive. I did it. Hey, your phone's ringing. I'm quite aware of it.
Thank you.
Which will make everything worse. You have people in your head telling them what to do.
Are you sure she's fit to be director?
No, but what choice do we have?
Good point.
And this look at that trouble? Order. Hi, Emily. I found a phone. Mm-hmm. You fight the clock. 20 minutes in, we're doing great. I'm probably not going to let this to 30 minutes. No, I probably should, that way I can upload them quickly. Maybe. He might be an object of power himself. Excuse me. Good work, now stand up and stop showing your ass to everyone. Well, I guess you're a dash. Yep. Press B to evade. Ooh. You and the horse are now bound. Friends, good job. I fall again. Not really. Threshold kids. Oh, security level 2. Terrible. Ozzy! We now have level 2 clearance. It'll be worse than a nuclear power plant going critical. Thank you. That's the director, bitch.
It's a leash.
Not anymore. Now you're a bitch.
Okay.
25 minutes. We're going to stop this recording, start a brand new one right where it is. See you in the next one.